External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj on Monday met her Chinese counterpart Wang Yi in Moscow, where she's likely to raise the issue of China blocking India's bid to ban Jaish-e-Mohammed's chief Masood Azhar. Swaraj is on a two-day visit to Moscow, where she will attend the annual foreign ministers' meeting of RIC, Russia, India and China. Correspondent Ajay Sharma from Moscow for ANI.